on November 19, 1863, at the dedication of a military cemetery at Gettysburg, Pennsylvania, President Abraham Lincoln delivered the Gettysburg Address, one of the most memorable speeches in American history, in fewer than 275 words.